world world. Put it in one world, I call it global firm. Free basics, peaceful communities, ecological equality, counter-ventures. World automators, world product creators, but also not them. Of course they call haters, they separate definitions, make a sound class war. But you think Africa's enslaved, but the government of Africa's strong. It's an irreparable, which is counting on what they started enslaving Africans, how they control every world. That people learned, they made it so with them. The world selling the weapons, these are defense systems. Training their soldiers, while people believe that Muhammad is just for Africa. We are all deceived. Africans are slaves, like the way to Mauritania. Wake up and feel like just Muhammad is a good one. People worldwide learn German and French, so they can't understand the words of my friends and men. We talk democracy and capitalism, we solve everything. Don't depress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too king. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rise, broke down, broke across. And up, wake up. Wake up, wake up. I can't be controlled, cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. Automize work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work in this world's really not needed. While lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work they're supposed to get. Now I represent for the growth path, growth for the bond. Wake up. Wake up, wake up. When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans and slaves inside the way the girls to kick lives, atheists in prison, yeah. Wake up, just roll, broke down.